The holidays are here, so from all of us in the rdnewsnow.com newsroom, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!